Shikaku reports in from other battlefields. The second company, led by Kitsuchi, has successfully annihilated the enemy. They are moving to the next objective.
I see.
We have a report as well. Enemy forces have drawn near the third company and are now right in front of them. The battle will soon be underway.
Kakashi, don't let us down.
Kakashi, everyone is in place.
Yeah.
How close is the enemy?
Pakun and the others are investigating that now. Only, it can't be very far away.
Then it's almost time, isn't it?
Do not be afraid, Sakura. I shall protect you, even if I must die in the process.
Thank you, Lee.
Kakashi!
Battle groups with Sensory-type Ninja at the center. The other members cover 12, 3, 6, and 9 o'clock positions in standard Manji formation.
Mist! And is this cold air?
Kakashi-sensei, isn't this...
Yeah, I never thought I'd be reunited with you in a place like this, Zabuza. If you're here, it must mean that kid's here too.
It's been a while, Kakashi.
The demon and that child with the ice style.
I knew I would have to fight, but I never imagined it would be against you, Kakashi. That day on the bridge, you were supposed to finish me off and send me to hell. But when I came to, I was with Haku. I thought it was strange, but this place seems neither heaven nor hell.
This is the world of the living. It's not a place for you anymore.
Zabuza, Haku.
Ah, you've grown up. Kakashi's little Kunoichi. And is that other lad still doing well?
Huh? Yes.
Zabuza, thanks to the two of you, Naruto was able to discover his ninja way. At your grave, he pledged to follow it. He's grown to be a splendid ninja.
Well then, now he shall get even stronger.
Kakashi, you understand what will happen to us now, don't you? This body is nothing but a puppet. Use your power on us.
Talked enough? I need you to get to work now.
You must stop us!
Zabuza.
Kakashi, I beg of you. You must stop us again. My dream was to die an instrument of Zabuza. The fact that Zabuza is also here under the influence of this jutsu means I failed to protect him from you that day. And now, not only can I not protect Zabuza, I cannot even do his bidding.
No. You did indeed protect Zabuza. You did everything you could. He died from a different cause. Plus, Zabuza never thought you were a tool to use for his destructive whims.
Kakashi, don't you say another word.
Zabuza.
I remember that day. It was my first defeat ever.
Kakashi, don't hold back. Use whatever means necessary to stop me. Remember, I am already dead. And I died human.
Yes, I know.
Thank you, Zabuza.
Here they come!
Let the battle begin!
Come on!
Sentient is as strong as ever, Zabuza.
To be reunited with these two in a place like this...
This is unbelievable.
Kakashi, those are...
Yeah, they're the Hidden Mist Village's most brutal unit. The previous seven ninja swordsmen of the mist. Zabuza and Haku, don't worry about them. I'll take them.
Of course. Kakashi is after Zabuza and Haku, then. He must have known them quite well. Then make sure they give him a good fight.
Guy, I'm counting on you.
Yeah. Now then, our opponents are those six ninja.
Do you have a plan, Gai-sensei?
They're very skilled at jutsu. If we waste time fooling around, we'll just increase our losses. This has to be a quick battle. Now everyone attack at once! Lee, Sakura, back me up!
We couldn't. It's too dangerous to take on all those powerful ninja at once. Wouldn't it be better to try and separate them as much as possible and then attack one at a time? I understand what you're saying, Gai-sensei, but I think it would be best for the three of us to split up and attack separately.
I know that it's a little crazy, but we can't take our time with this. We're gonna use all our strength to annihilate the seven ninja swordsmen at once. Sakura, I understand how you feel, but even though it seems crazy, attacking all at once is gonna minimize casualties in the end.
But...
It will be fine. There is nothing we cannot do if we join forces.
Very well. But please consider retreating if it gets really dangerous.
I know, but... Right now we should focus on victory. Let's go!
Yes, sir!
The Seven Swordsmen are quite the opponents, but I'm not gonna lose.
Let the battle begin!
Move with me!
Please go me again!
Watch out for Genie Nakamura!
The explosive blade is super cool! And it's weirder than Genie Nakamura!
It's an explosion booster written on the blade. So watch out for detonation. The power behind those explosions is incredible. This isn't the best plan. But I just have to do it.
A Sakujaku! Please call me again! Move with me! Please call me again! A Sakujaku! Please call me again! A Sakujaku! A Sakujaku! A Sakujaku! A Sakujaku!
What a fierce battle! But we won! Judging by the direction the sound's coming from, over there is...
Kakashi-sensei!
Zabuza! Just wait. This won't take long.
Let the battle begin!
I will accept your emotions. I can use this. Prove that you were strong.
Lightning Blade!
You and Haku both die of humor. You don't belong in this world anymore.
Yo!
Gotcha! He's gonna come right through the kid to get to me.
Why? Why can't I keep up?
Zabuza, remember, you hesitated to slice through Haku that day. But things are different now. You're just an emotionless tool of evil. This is goodbye, demon.
And a tool to break for me. A tool working only for me.
Too slow. Water time. Water dragon jutsu.
I know you've got more than that. Now then. Let's see the true power of the Demon of the Hidden Mist.
Okay. This is the end. Lightning Blade! Twin Lightning Shiver!
Get this senseless fight over with. Of death in your tears.
If I could, if I were able, I would want to go to the same place on the other side as you.
They've demonstrated your bond to each other.
They're enemies, but, you know, I kind of liked them.
I feel the same.
Kakashi-sensei!
Reanimation really is unforgivable. It takes a lot for me to lose my temper, too. But I'm at my boiling point. I am Kakashi, the copy ninja. I've copied 1,000 jutsu. Watch me live up to my nickname.